very nice morning here. Shelter.
It's nice with a beer. It was not a long day, but the weather was not so good, so I decided to stay here in this beautiful place. I hope the weather will be much better tomorrow. Problem with my, I have so much pain in the back, so it was hard to drive, so I cannot drive so many kilometers, but I think it's better to drive a little bit than just give up and go home. It will be better tomorrow, I think.
Thank you.
show you the hut here. What is this? And a small kitchen here, but no water.
Good morning and welcome. It's the third day today. I was sleeping around 10 kilometers from here, not so long from Lillehammer. So I have been really, really slow on the Tet Norway. And my plan is actually not to ride more than, I think, 3 hours or something today. Because I could see on the weather forecast that it will be much better tomorrow. Otherwise, I just take it easy. My cabin for the third day. Let's take a look. Track now. I'm not on the top Tsjuga trail anymore. I think I have maybe 1 liter gasoline. That's all. But the nature is nice here. It's very nice. Good morning to day 6. I'm heading north to Wales. nice place. Really nice spot. It's actually nice to come out from the bike and walk a little bit, and it's very, very muddy here, very muddy, but nice, very, very nice. Wow, that color. Super. Thumbs up. Not more bullshit. I have to carry on. Drive to Sweden. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Cheers, or whatever you say. And sorry for my English. I know it's terrible.